Mark Price is a writer and San Diego businessman. His commentaries on how individuals can make a difference are broadcast regularly on this station.
Hello, I'm Mark Price. I'd like to talk to you today about one solitary life. Christmas sure takes a lot of hits today. We've become so enlightened, we've regressed to a thinking which existed prior to the first Christmas. In fact, that kind of thinking might have brought about the first Christmas. I find it absurd that there are those in our society who fight so hard to destroy something which is based completely in love and selfless giving. I can understand a person not sharing the belief that is fundamental to Christmas, but I can't understand the dismissing of the love and compassion which is its byproduct. Christmas for some has become a case of not liking the messenger, so they kill the message. He was born in an obscure village, the child of a peasant woman. He grew up in another village, where he worked in a carpentry shop until he was 30. Then for 3 years he was an itinerant preacher. He never wrote a book, he never held an office, he never traveled 200 miles from the place where he was born. He did none of the things one usually associates with greatness. He was only 33 when public opinion turned against him. He was turned over to his enemies and went through the mockery of a trial. He was nailed to a cross between two thieves. When he was dying, they gambled for his clothing, the only property he had on earth. When he was dead, he was laid in a borrowed grave. 19 centuries have come and gone, and today he is the central figure of the human race, the leader of mankind's progress. All the armies that ever marched, all the navies that ever sailed, all the parliaments that ever sat, all the kings that ever reigned, put together, have not affected the life of man on earth as much as that one solitary life. This is Mark Price. Thanks for listening.
Mark Price is a writer and San Diego businessman. His commentaries on how individuals can make a difference are broadcast regularly on this station. Listen again for Mark Price.